biggest bats. Aaron Judge was injured during last night's game, a major blow to the team's lineup. But then something unusual happened.
Fans at the game started a sort of a vigil for him. CBS 2's Vanessa Murdoch reports.
A sight.
A nice touch. Turns out Judge has a chip fracture on his right wrist.
He is expected to sit out for the next 3 weeks.
We need you back, big guy.
Mm-hmm.
Come on back, get better. That's going to do it here at 5. I'll see you again at 11.
And I'll see you at 9 on TV 1055. The news at 6 starts right now.